Ashton. Jenna.
John.
This was our step in the right direction class. We focused a lot on how we lead and follow very specific footwork patterns, whether that's a step-step or a triple step.
So we did talk a little bit about the fact that we don't dance this way 100% of the time. This is a tool that we use within our dancing, but we are not trying to lead and follow every individual step that we're doing. Generally, we prefer to lead and follow the shape or the momentum, but then there are times that we utilize the actual individual steps. Mm-hmm. I, as a follower, generally default to step-step, and then I choose to do something different either because I'm inspired to do so visually, musically, or actually physically by what my leader is asking.
I don't have a default. I lead.
Great. So we start off with our sundowns.
Step.
We had
step,
speed up.
Step.
And slow down. Then we had it go to 8 count.
Step. Step. Triple step.
Continue. Slow it down. If we wanted to go for 10 or 12, etc.
Nothing. Slow it down. We also talked about that very specific timing of that triple step, taking 2 counts to slow down. If we do a 1 count redirect, it turns into a rock step. Yeah? If we do more than 2 counts, it turns into just kind of a long slow down and step steps for us.
Then we did our promenade.
We kept it close, traditionally 8. Shoot, bring it in.
And that bring it in slowed me down with John.
One more time.
Then we made it 6 counts. We used our grappling hook.
Throw it out, bring it back. Leaders, don't forget that your elbows can bend and we want this to be mobile.
We then talked about other shapes and places this can apply. And basically we came up with a whole bunch of different options. We'll show swing out for us. Has a slow it down.
Shoot.
Pop.
Slow
it down.
Right side pass.
Shoot. Pop.
Slow it down. Or get to the turn. Slow it down.
Yeah.
So the idea is we can take these 2 count chunks and we can adapt all of the moves we know into more or less counts. And we can start kind of thinking in 2 counts instead of 6 rounds.
And we talked about some moves, we have a speed up and then a slow down, some have a slow down, slow down.
Some can have both depending on how you lead them.
Yeah, and so that it's, there's definitely exceptions to the rules, but kind of playing around with these ideas of speeding up or slowing down to create the triple step.
And leaders, I try to focus more on what I want Jenna's footwork to be than what my actual footwork is.
And I think that's it.